Launch and initial observations. In the cold emptiness of the cosmos, the James Webb Space Telescope, launched on Christmas 2021, rises as a colossus of cosmic exploration. Its high-resolution infrared eyes are beacons delving into the depths of space, unveiling the universe's best-kept secrets. This technological marvel transports us to the early stages of the cosmos, where the light from young stars and primordial cosmic events paints a canvas of the universe's origins. Equipped with cutting-edge infrared technology, the Webb not only observes, but also interprets cosmic signals. With the Christmas launch, we not only celebrate a new tool for astronomy, but also a gateway to a deeper understanding of our origin. Each detailed observation is like a torn page from an ancient cosmic manuscript, revealing previously hidden chapters of our existence. This pioneer of space exploration acts as a chronicler of cosmic events, shedding light on distant galaxies and primordial celestial events. The intricate dance of young stars, bright nebulas, and remnants of supernovas unfolds before the Webb, challenging our previous understandings of the universe. Thus, on the dark palette of space, the James Webb Space Telescope paints a fascinating portrait of our cosmic history. Every pixel of its vast infrared spectrum is a window to the grandeur and complexity of the universe. In this era of discoveries, the Webb stands as a beacon guiding the understanding of what lies beyond our atmosphere. Unexpected revelations. The discoveries of the James Webb Space Telescope defy established theories, revealing early galaxies larger, brighter, and more numerous than anticipated. Some cosmic structures appear even older than the known universe, challenging our understanding of time and the cosmos's emergence. These massive findings question existing conceptions and promise to transform the understanding of cosmic reality. The magnitude of these revelations opens new doors to the mystery of the universe, unleashing an exciting quest for answers that challenges the bounds of imagination and scientific knowledge. Age and distance of galaxies. The focus on the age of galaxies, rather than their distance, redefines our understanding of the cosmos. The intriguing Maisy Galaxy emerges as one of the oldest recorded, challenging our perception of cosmic time. Precision in redshift estimates and spectroscopy becomes crucial pillars for this discovery, unveiling the hidden history and the light traveling through the universe. This shift in perspective opens a unique window into the early stages of the universe and underscores the importance of advanced tools like the James Webb Space Telescope in the quest to comprehend the vastness of the cosmos. Questions about dark matter. Early galaxies are not only cosmic wonders, but also valuable probes that allow us to explore the mysteries of dark matter. These discoveries ignite our imagination by revealing the complex interactions between visible matter and the enigmatic dark matter, a fundamental piece in the structure of the universe. The implications of these findings extend to theories about large cosmic structures, challenging current conceptions and promising to open new perspectives on the fundamental nature of the universe. This journey into the unknown is an exploration of the limits of understanding and deciphering the deepest mysteries of the cosmos. Primitive universe and fundamental differences. Galaxies that emerged in the early stages of the universe are characterized by their elemental composition, dominated by hydrogen and helium. This discovery suggests that in the early universe, physical laws and star formation processes differed significantly from those observed in the current cosmos. The predominant presence of primordial elements reveals a unique panorama of cosmic evolution, challenging our established conceptions. These findings recalibrate the understanding of fundamental physics and celestial phenomena in extreme environments. Primitive galaxies act as witnesses to cosmic history, offering crucial clues about the nature of the universe in its early eras. This intriguing cosmic landscape raises fundamental questions about the origin, evolution, and the very nature of the cosmos. Exoplanets with subsurface oceans. The exploration of exoplanets has revealed an intriguing set of 17 potentially habitable worlds, highlighting their ability to host subsurface oceans. These planets, comparable to Jupiter's icy moons, present a conducive setting for the search for signs of extraterrestrial life. The presence of oceans beneath the surface suggests favorable environmental conditions for the development of organisms. This discovery challenges our traditional understanding of planetary habitability and stimulates the exploration of worlds beyond our solar system in the quest for life. Research continues to focus on detecting potential biological signatures on these distant worlds, which could have profound implications for understanding Earth's place in the cosmos and the search for companionship in the mysterious universe. Mars atmospheric loss and unusual event. The mystery behind Mars atmospheric loss deepens with an extraordinary phenomenon detected by the MAVEN telescope. This unusual atmospheric inflation event has left scientists perplexed, challenging our current understanding of the interaction between the red planet and solar wind. Mars's atmosphere, already weakened by erosion caused by solar wind, seems to have undergone a sudden and dramatic volume increase, baffling experts. This discovery raises new questions about the stability and evolution of Mars' atmosphere, as well as its ability to retain water and sustain life in the past or future. As the mysteries of this intriguing neighboring planet are unraveled, we come closer to better understanding the cosmic processes shaping worlds beyond our own solar system. Hubble Space Telescope. Troubleshooting. The Hubble, launched in 1990, recently faced issues with its gyroscopes, crucial components for maintaining its orientation. After episodes of entering safe mode, temporarily halting observations, the NASA team implemented measures to resume operations with a single functional gyroscope. This solution allowed the telescope to continue its scientific mission of exploring the cosmos. While the Hubble was expected to lose capability over time, its contributions to astronomy remain foundational. Future missions, such as the James Webb Space Telescope, are expected to complement and expand Hubble's capabilities in the quest for answers to cosmic mysteries. The perseverance and adaptability demonstrated in this episode highlight the importance of overcoming challenges in deep space exploration. If you like this content, don't forget to subscribe.